Spiderman. We're going to see if we can actually wrap this up in this final conclusion of the story. We're going to get the few last symbiote nest. I'm just going to make sure everything's green to go before I continue any further. Otherwise, I would be talking to nobody, and that will be sad. Oh, James Jamerson, we gotta have that. We gotta have James Jamerson. Okay. Everything looks good to go. I can see the chat there. And I hope everything's good.
In the midst of the most unprecedented time in modern history, a hero rises to change his costume. What award show is Spider-Man hosting that he feels the need to change his outfit so frequently instead of providing any kind of meaningful assistance to the authorities? I don't know what his game is, but he seems to be more preoccupied with his wardrobe than the impending doom this city faces. As these creatures terrorize the streets, take comfort in knowing that the Spider-Men have sleek new outfits to wear to make sure they look their best for the end of the world. Has it ever been clear? They do not care about us. Selfish, egotistical, sociopaths. I'll tell you, in all my years, I would have not guessed that this is what I'd be reporting on as the world ended around us. Life is unpredictable. The only thing we can count on is the Spider-Man only doing what's best for them.
Okay. So it's a bit of bias there, Jameis. They still stand here? Oh, also they did clean a majority of up, they put it in one big pile. So I remember directly being a lot of sand everywhere. Ooh. Yeah, I'll be there in a sec. There's
be a shortcut to Connor's lab near Central Park. I've got to find a way to get through to Harry. He's in there. I know I can reach him. Just hope he doesn't hurt Connor's.
Yeah, sure.
Better check out that nest.
Oh, there's two of them again. Is the anti-venom suit weak sound, or is it only the venom suit? Good. I'm wearing a suit, right?
Can't let up.
Out.
Save these people.
Hey. Where are these people coming from, though? Out. Ow. Can't see what's happening, really. Whoa. Sit there. Ow. Ow. Okay, look out for the white blob. Yeah. Alright, oh dear. Ow. You want tango? Let's go. Let's dance, guys. What does this one do? Ooh. All right. Who's next? Yeah, I'm not being bothered by the sound waves. It's only them. Neat. I'm superior venom then, am I? Yeah. Come beat me. Don't try it, bro. Yeah, 27 seconds. That felt very unnecessarily long. Ow! Ow! You don't destroy everything at them. Push all the buttons! Yeah, how did I like it? Well, I think I put them through absolute chaos.
Thanks, Spider-Man. We were trying to move the gallery pieces when they attacked. That artwork may be valuable, but not as valuable as your lives. Stay safe.
Yeah, stay safe. Stay safe. Thirsty as well. Let's see. We got one over here, so we'll go to this nest first. At least the whole city isn't all tentacly yet. With slime. Do you think like people would be evacuating the city at this point? I'm just curious, like I would if I saw like giant I guess black tendril looking things with little orbs in them, I'm pretty sure I'll be leaving. I don't care if I couldn't afford it, I would leave. There's no way I'm saying something like this. Alright, down we go.
That's a nest. I better check it out.
Ooh, is this...
Where's the heart of the nest?
It's a spider, is it?
Need to move that car. Okay, let's do this.
Anyone? Only one. This is gonna be easy. How much time do we have? Oh, it's a big one. You know what? Let's go for Zach. Ow. Yeah, some of these people shouldn't be waking up. I don't care if they got suits on or not. This looks like it's gonna hurt. Alright, then you. Rubbing you all together for a second, and we're gonna do this since you're all together now. Ow! Ow! Stop it! Stop it! Pulling you out! Come here! Ooh, set a yep. Sound disruptor. Lucky that's conveniently placed here. Hi. No. There we are. And we got them all. Excellent. Wunderbar.
Finally. Oh, thanks, Spider-Man. Take
Yeah, eventually healing everything when doing this damage to this alien suit. Hang tight! So I guess, like, if you're in, like, a superhero universe full of, like, magic, zombies, and everything else, I guess it's black tendrils spewing out some city blocks, not unnormal. Do you think, like, in the game where, like, it's gonna finish Cassidy in the flame, James Jameson is gonna take back what he said about, you know, the literal flame being run by a literal psychopath? No? Okay. I mean, hasn't, like, the flame been attacking and kidnapping people and attacking roads? I guess those incidents don't actually count. And only incidents like I event incidents, story incidents count. Another nest. Those things freak me out. Yeah. They are a bit creepy. Yeah. Yeah. Time to come out. Oh, it's a big guy. It's a big guy. Hi, big guy. Ow! Whoa! Stop it! You stop it. Oh dear. Stop it. I said stop. Okay, I like the big flashy animations. Much to the next person. But no one getting in the way of what duty with these guys. These ones are a bit more aggressive. Yeah, almost. It's not good enough. I need to change some of these abilities out. Okay. Come on. Oh, good. Oh, good. Oh, good. We made it. We made it. We did it. We did it. Alright. You okay? Thanks, buddy. You got it. Yeah, I'm sorry to put you probably in a horrible, horrible position. If you felt any of that, I am truly sorry. Increase my maximum health. Spiderman skills. Here we are. That one's cool. This one I like. How do we sign again? How do we sign skills? Oh, here, right? So, this is throwing like a bomb. Which, that's cool. The spiky one's pretty cool. That one's my favorite. Wait, where's the, where's the, other one? Where's my tendril one? Where's my cool tendrils gone? I'd like the slammy one, please. No? Okay. Apparently I can't use the... Oh! I think I can use the slammy one. Oh, I can't actually choose what it replaces. So that rings them all up and shoots them out in a cool looking way. Or I can have the grappling one that slams them all down. I don't know, this one feels more fun. I feel like I should either choose any skill I want here. Okay. Kinda sad that I couldn't choose the skill I wanted, but at least I got the slammy one. That's really fun. Alright, let's get this last little tendril. And then we continue with the main story. And hopefully finish it up today. Hi-ya! Oh, is it gonna play the game of it's gonna move? I don't like that game.
Keep him away from the heart.
Yeah.
Moved again.
Do I turn another thing on it then? Or is it, oh, it's over there. So this one's just gonna be moving. Is it? Stop it!
And it's on the move again.
Not yet. Oh, come on, really up there? Out! Over there. Over here. This is not a fun one. Yeah, have that. Okay, who's next? It's over there. No, stop it. Resist, people. Resist the urge to break the thing that's going to save you. On this, yeah. That's fine, top of it. That's not gonna be too hard, is it? Yeah, trying. Oh, we got it. Wicked.
You're safe now. Take a breather, and when you're ready, get inside.
Yeah. This. Take a breather, get a therapist, and go bankrupt. Oh, there's another one. Did I miss one? Is there... missions? No, collections, right? Alright. We're still missing quite a few of the spider bots. Huh. I'm meaning all these kills to look out for those, but I haven't actually seen any. Recently. I guess I'll keep an eye out for any more that might pop up. Okay. Is it dark creepy monsters?
That symbiote's attacking them. I've got this. Get clear.
I think they're annoying because they track. Hi. Can you not do that? Does an injector not take damage?
Spider-Man, help! There's an ambulance nearby. I can take you to it. You're a lifesaver. Thank you.
Okay, where is the ambulance? Over there? It didn't feel like I had to also play the ambulance. Shouldn't I just be taking you to the hospital instead? Instead of trying to take you to an ambulance? Does New York not have... Yep, this... Don't mind all the spinning. There we are.
There. You're all set. And I hope the worst is over now.
You're a good man, Spider-Man. Thank you.
Sure. Do you think I'm going to see, like, hate for Spider-Man in the next... game or something, like the public are getting kind of sick of all these attacks? Because basically, it does kind of look like Spider-Man Assault. Phil Green with Jameis. It'll be interesting to see. Alright, is this the last one? To the Black Tendril Doom. Generally, it's a good idea to avoid these type of things. They normally always spell ominous death. But then again, that wouldn't be great of us if we just, you know, didn't do the hero work. We're a hero, right? We gotta do the hero thing. We gotta be a hero and save the day. Even though this job does not pay. Aw, this place cool. Another nest. Last one was rough. Yes.
Hello? Anyone here? This is Black Cat's old hideout.
It is?
Okay, let's make some noise.
Am I gonna see some kitties? Alright, you're going next. You're annoying.
These things are strong. Gotta be stronger.
Don't you like literally have a suit for this now? Yeah. So the thing didn't actually, you know, make me stronger, I guess, like the other one did. Then again, I guess Spider-Man's always been strong, it's that he holds back. That's how I always interpret it. Do you really want to get up again? Last few precious seconds, huh?
Can't let up. Gotta save these people.
Yep, gotta save them. Gotta be the hero. Yay, we got them all.
Yes.
Oh, at least the person up there is okay. Alright. Oh, we unlocked the new suit. That was the last one. This one? This one looks like a made of crystals or something, or gems. Okay. We got a shield looking one, that's pretty cool. Oh! That one looks more like an action figure than anything else. Oh, the Wolverine one, do we? We're not gonna have any comments from anyone about what I just did? Okay. So not gonna want their opinions. If we don't see the crime does not exist. I see no evil, I do no evil. Alright, so this is where Dr. Connors is. In his old lab. Oh, Norman, what are you doing? And so that's where the big Sonic drums are coming from. He looks a bit angry, sir.
Please. Just give me back my son.
And right here.
We are your son.
We're both in control. Maybe.
Stop, Harry! We can help you!
Where's the rest of it?
What's he gonna do with that thing? I think we're about to find out. You need to know. Harry's gone. Host and symbiote are perfectly fused. Find a way to save him. You can't. But you can still stop the symbiote. How? By killing the host.
I don't kill. Rule number one about Spider-Man.
Please. Save my boy.
That I can do. We're not gonna do any, like, creepy resurrections, are we? Oh, that is a lot of gunk. I turn away for 1 second and the whole city is just dodge. Oh. Think maybe it's what he meant. Excuse me, I tried to spot and kick you off the edge there. Remember guys, these are normal citizens. Hi, no. A regular citizen, how you doing on that black oozing tentacle? Do you want to get a selfie with Spider-Man? Let's get a selfie, shall we? Yeah. Get a nice selfie here.
Folks, listen up. If you can hear this podcast and you're still on the island of Manhattan, shelter in place. Seal the windows, bolt the doors, do not leave your homes. First responders are organizing emergency medical and focused evac. Feast is delivering food and survival supplies. Check my socials for up-to-the-minute route info. And sound off in the comments with any reports of folks in need of aid. Listen, I know you're scared. I'm scared too. But keep the faith. The Spider-Men are working their butts off out there to put this thing right, and they ain't giving up. So damn it, we're not giving up either. Stay strong, New York.
Wait, so this is really, really creepy. So the whole streets are just taken over. Oh, hi. Is like everything disabled during this? What's in this, Johnson? Don't tell me the star's gone. Oh no! Jama! Where's Jameis? Oh, look at that! There's a few photos for us to find. Should I take the photos now, just like with the apocalypse happening? Send that in to the guy. Oh, look! The apocalypse is here! Are you sure this isn't like a fungus or anything? This is nothing like a fungus. Nope. Yeah, this is feeling really apocalyptic to us, me. Hey. This is like everywhere. I don't think it would be an end to them. I feel like I'd just fight them forever. Right? Is that a thing that would happen? Yeah, like, they're just everywhere. This is like a swarm of something apocalypse type deal, isn't it? Like, no matter how many I take down, there's just gonna be more everywhere. Just more to take their place. This is really good. I really like this. This is a sense of real dread and disparity here. I can hear people crying and screaming. It's the mission area. Hi. Yeah, I can hear you. Just listen to the sound of bashing skulls. You stop it. I don't like the shooting ones. Especially those weird little octopuses they put on the ground. So annoying! Hey! Oh.
It's okay. They're gone.
Yeah, but this, I'm pretty sure the university guy's gonna be need a hospital. By any chance, can you give me a free phone? Can I have a free phone? No? Okay. Alright, let's continue with this. They're like even on rooftops. This is really dreadful. I guess I still like this with the red devil mist. Oh, this is cool. This is even coming out of the water. Well, at least the water's not the Dark Lake. Fear is good when you understand something. If you don't know how scary something is, then you're scared of it.
Those symbiotes won't stop until they get inside. I'll take care of these things. Just stay inside the bus.
Oh, hi. Out. No, ripping you out. Catch. Oh, hell no. Oh, that is just... No. No. Ow. Yeah.
Harry, I'll find you.
Oh, there's one nest. Oh, they're not on this side, so they're not here. What are you talking about? I got a nest.
Somewhere.
Yeah, somewhere, somehow. This is very interesting. Should we take a selfie? Harry? Can we talk about this? You got your gunk all over the place. Not cool, man. Whoa. Does it?
Harry got the meteorite. I couldn't stop him. Connor said we can't save him, so we have. I can't lose him, Miles. I can't do this again. I saw May when I was in your head. It's not your fault, Pete. She wanted to save you. To save all of us. Never thought about herself, even when she was struggling to breathe. If May, my dad, if they were here, they would want us to stop thinking about them. They want us to help people, to fight.
Miles,
Harry's still in there.
I can't take you seriously when you're wearing that goofy ass suit. That suit looks really goofy. It doesn't look cool anyway.
Let's split up.
Like, that looks like jelly. It looks like it's got gel there.
You find the meteorite? I'll clear that nest out. You got it, Spider-Man.
And the mask looks really ridiculous as well. Ah, no. Can I change the suit? Can I change the suit? Anything but that.
get started.
How come this can be a serial? This is pretty funky. Very Daft Punk or something, right? That's the word.
I have to check out that infected skyscraper.
You have to? Okay. Alright, show me what you can do now.
Looks like that scared you, huh?
Alright, we are to,
I must be onto something important for you to try to defend yourself like this.
Ow, ow. No. No. Hello? Do not use creepy, dark, evil voices. They do not go well with me.
Where's that voice coming from?
No, thank you. Don't listen to any voice that tells you to come here in that voice. If you're hearing voices that tell you to come here in that voice, it's like not a good idea to listen to them. Is he? Why are we hearing voices? I don't want to be hearing voices. Hearing any type of voice is bad. I don't care who it is. If I'm hearing a voice in my head, I am not gonna be happy. No, thank you. I'm not really interested in being part of a hive. They don't seem to be very friendly. Go away. Yes, sir. This. Out. Hey.
Miles, we need you. Still here.
Please.
No way that thing is talking to me.
Come with us.
Can I just like throw another grenade at it? Yeah. And feel safe.
You love is safe here.
My head. I have to find a way out.
Why would you leave? We are here. You can be too.
Sir, I don't think you understand how you're speaking to me. Is this a threat?
What are you showing me?
Please join us.
Ah!
in trouble.
Pete, I saw the meteorite. It's under the Harlem subway station, next to the bridge.
That's good to know.
Heading there now.
Wait for me, though, man.
Okay.
He's after you. I have to go help Haley, but just wait, all right?
Whoa, whoa, back up. What happened?
I got sucked into the hive mind. Saw this vision of the meteorite underground. But I've got a bad feeling.
You think Harry's there?
I'm serious, Pete. Just give me 10 minutes. You cannot do this alone.
Right. Call me when you're done. Sorry, Miles, but I can't waste any time. There's the subway entrance. Miles has to be right. That's where the meteorite is. Just have to clear out this bridge. Everyone stay in your cars. I won't let them hurt you. Harry!
Yeah. Is it Venom or Harry speaking? Could Venom is its own being that's got a very, what's the word, Yandari relationship with Peter. All right. Hey. Oi. Oi. Oi, oi, oi. No more. No more. No more. That's enough now.
They're coming out of the subway tunnel.
Yeah. That's nice. I hope nobody was in there. Oh, it's a big guy. That didn't take 10 minutes.
Hey, everything all good with Haley?
Not yet, but you still owe me a few more minutes. Hang tight. Haley, no!
Hey. Okay.
I was trying to save. You're incredible. I like you so much, and I think you like me. Do you want to go out? On a date?
Oh, this is really nice. Yeah, I know, this suits me well, doesn't it?
Is that a yes?
This suit is great.
Well, it's a date then. After all this is over.
Cause I feel like Miles should have a very techno suit because he's got the electric powers. I don't know. This just might be me. And some
I'm on the way.
Media pieces.
Pete?
Spoiler alert, I went ahead.
Hey, it's Harry. Leave a message.
Hey, buddy. I talked to Dr. Connors. He says you're too far gone, but I know that's not true. Harry, I messed up. I was terrible to you. Your dream, our dream, healing the world. I'm sorry.
Yeah, Spider-Man, if I was in your shoes right now, I would be terrified to be in this goofy situation. Yeah, this is getting worse and worse as it goes down, isn't it? Hello? Yeah, I think they know I'm here.
Peter, you're here.
I'm here.
Are you finally ready?
Harry, I can't.
Yeah, I'm saying this is not Harry. This is... Oh. Well, this is not terrifying with the lights turning out. Ow.
I have to get to that meteorite. I'm so close.
So close, but yet so far. Hey-ya! Hey-ya! Kapow! Wow! Pew! Pew 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 pew! I don't know. I was trying to do some of the old comic, Kapow! You know, effects? When someone punches somebody? Oh, yeah, this is, I'm glad it's not a horror game. Ow. Yeah.
You good, man?
we need to call MJ. I know where the meteorite is.
Okay. Why you need to call MJ? Does she have the key?
MJ, we all need to meet up at May's house.
What's going on out there, guys?
It's the meteorite that the symbiote arrived in. He's using it to transform the city. I know where it is.
And we're gonna steal it. Time to game plan.
I'm in. See you guys at home.
What do you think a non-superpowered human's going to do exactly? I mean, I know for her little mini games, but these are not soldiers. These are very, very scary people. These are alien life forms. Okay. We'll just pretend this is a normal thing. Okay. Okay.
Listeners, I implore you, stay inside your homes. Lock the doors. Board the windows. Trust no one. The city is overrun with a miasma of massive, oppressive tendrils emanating from the ground beneath our feet, spawning creatures from what feels like hell itself. They're capturing us, converting us, and will soon overtake us. Don't give them the chance. While the government sits on its hands, my loyal listeners have taken to the forums, looking for any signs of weakness these creatures show. We will defend ourselves. We know we can't count on the Spider-Men to save us. If this last week's events have proven anything beyond a shadow of a doubt, it's that the heroes make things worse, not better. In the meantime, stay safe. Remain vigilant. We will get through this. New York does not go down without a fight. And I will be right next to you, on the front lines. Godspeed. And may we all see tomorrow.
Well, I don't think the white tendrils are doing out here yet. Oh, it's my house. This is not too broken. This is the last chapter and to resource the dark raid. Okay, this is the last chapter. Guys, we're up to the last chapter! Miles got his weird suit back.
Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere. Adding more and more people to the hive mind. All those symbiotes get out of Manhattan.
By Earth. Hello, planet Goo. The meteorite is the source of all the power, right? Creating Goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah. And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it. And free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Unless he sees something he wants more. Me. Just, you know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still Harry. He thinks he's healing the world. But the dream isn't complete without
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
I can handle all the symbiotes.
Will I grab the space rock for illustrative purposes?
Fire up the accelerator. No more hive mind. World saved. We all get churros?
Theoretically.
Pete, what Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are you
ready?
Won't
come to that. You two will be able to destroy the rock in time. Let's heal the world.
For real this time.
Poor Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch. They're just standing there. What are they waiting for?
This is like an ant's nest.
Don't anyone forget it.
Hey, buddy. You gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? You and me, Harry. Like we always wanted.
Hi. Don't shout her name. You're a hive mind. I'm surprised I didn't see this coming.
You wanted a story, Watson.
Yeah, I don't think most channels want to. Fun. Yeah, so do I. Going down. He's fine. See, he's fine. See, this looks like he might have a bit of a sore back in the morning. This is a sore back, guys. This is sore back. Ow. Did your body just sling? Did somebody throw you? Like, how do I throw something again? Oh, so I can't actually taser these guys. That's nice to know. Hey there.
Looks like the meteorite's connected to the rest of the hive.
Can I just... I'm not sure if I want to touch it. There was still that big guy, right? Yeah, it's pulsating like a creepy dark heart. Time to take the rock and run. Yep, time to run. Time to run. Oh snap. Which way's out? Oh no, I didn't see that. Yeah, it's what is alive. Oh, this is slightly terrifying. Thank God it's not hurting. Almost is not good enough. Ooh, I'm okay.
Up that ladder and I'm in the clear.
Yeah, what's the big one? Hi, buddy.
Big guy. I should crank up the volume. Hey, I think that hurt it.
Oh, extremely pissed off. Oh, I missed that one, did I? I didn't realize the explosion was friendly fired. Ow!
You gotta be kidding me.
Ow! Sprinting not gonna do much.
I think that hurt it.
Only slightly.
Let's get the hell out of here.
You're only slightly fast.
Time to go, Miles.
You ready?
your plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry! Harry!
Hi. Oh, this is...
This is where we became best friends.
Yeah, it is.
And now it's where we become brothers.
I bet you it's still on, right?
Please remember everything we've been through.
All right, the balloons we can't miss. Dodge. Score one for you. Harry.
You came over every single day after school. You even slept over after your mom got sick.
We couldn't feel like that.
That seems like more on you then. Ow. Okay.
Why do you keep fighting us?
You're not giving me a choice. Whoa, symbiote's dropping in.
Hey.
Not working. Stay calm. Take him out one at a time. Get free Harry with more anti-venom.
I guess. Oh, at least look at me. I can get a special combo now. Ow.
Save me!
Sorry. Oh no. High school? I don't trust his suit.
I trust you, Harry. Not that thing you're wearing.
I'm not a thing.
For these guys?
Oh, this is gonna be problematic. I'm a bit low on health. Oh, yeah. Ow. Excuse me. Where's something sound?
That didn't work. Gotta get in close.
Hi. Time for another beatdown, Harry. Very dramatic. Ready for round three? Yuck. Not like this. Yeah.
The meteorite. You took it from us.
Oh. Well, that's not terrifying for anyone who's seen that at night.
I think the goo aliens are mad we took their stuff.
Yeah, well, they started it.
Yep. Hi. I broke him. You're 10 miles. I don't think that would slow him down.
He's okay, right?
Let's just get him out of here. Go, Miles, I've got him. Go!
Alright, Miles, you're gonna fight the scary guy. Hi.
Get
Take it off. Out.
I'll do whatever it takes to get you away from that thing.
I missed. Ow. I missed again. Oh, there's something for Adam. Hi.
He hears us now.
Oh, that's not good. Am I flying?
You're not doing this for Pete. You're doing this for yourself.
And what are you doing?
You took him away from us.
Took him away? What the hell are you talking about?
In the forest, we remember what you did.
I don't think it wants to be called a psycho alien.
It doesn't matter if you like me or not. I'm here for you. God, let this wing. Need to hit him with more blue sparks. You can't see it now, but we're not so different, man.
No more wings for you. Yeah. All right. Out. Out. Yeah, I don't think that. I don't think Harry's been in control for a long time. Oh, we're really high up. Venom! Go to sleep, 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 go to sleep. Ooh, that was pretty cool. Again.
We're in business.
Ooh. This is sad.
I love you.
kind of feels like they're gonna need a lot of medical attention. But yet one symbiote survives.
Did it.
Carnage.
Yeah.
Can't you give him the anti-venom suit? Clear. This is ringing tears to my eye. First, Devil's Breath, and then this alien symbiote. What next?
Pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done?
He's alive.
What have you done to him?
I'm so sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
Do I not actually have like an anti-venom thing?
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim. Just keep him alive.
I hope that wasn't his computer. If we like stop, he's like, "Where is my computer, man? I had all my games stored there."
Get the G serum ready, ASAP.
Oh, that's the Goblin serum. I'm guessing then. Are you gonna become Goblin? Are you gonna come Gabby Gabby? Yeah. Definitely gaining points for being
years, tragedy has tried to tear this city apart. But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. The city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal? What if it no longer exists? Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal.
Ooh, pancakes.
Episode one, done.
Nice. I don't know.
Are these good to go?
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Yum, I'll take those.
Thanks again for the donation, Peter.
Looks like a basketball. Kind of.
Have you talked to Miles about it?
Not yet. Ready? Miles. I've been meaning to talk to you about some. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about.
Pete.
Let me start again.
I got this. All of it.
You got it? Good job.
Go be Peter Parker for a while.
I'm gonna sit in the bench then, okay?
Are you sure? It's a big city.
I can handle it.
Good, I can sit in the bench.
She'll call you for advice.
You don't need it. Maybe not now, but there'll come a time. I'm here for you. Always.
You're lucky nobody was around. So, I'm guessing if it's a DLC, it's not going to involve Peter because he's on he's taking a break. He's sitting on the bench for a while. Oh, well, that was a nice game. I really enjoyed it. I really did like the aspect of being very more aggressive Spider-Man. I found that really enjoyable. Wish it was more diamastic? What's the word I'm looking for? I can't think of the word. I'll try to describe it then. I wish I went into more into it. And more in depth into like the aspect of it. Because I feel like it was kind of short with me being, you know, angry. Wish there were more scenes where it was brought up by people. But other than that, it was a very fun, exciting game. I'll definitely play the DLCs when they come out. But until then, I hope everybody has a good time. And I guess I'll... not sure what I'll do next. I guess I'll end the stream here. My main objective was to wrap things up here and move on to the next content. Which I'm not so sure what I'll be yet. But I will work that out when I get to it. And I will stream it. Well, see everyone. Oh, we got an ending scene actually. He's letting us know who one of them are.
Why? They ruined my son.
Good. We all loss. Even you, Norman.
What are you writing?
The final chapter.
What was Norman's goal there? Oh, there's more. Well, I guess I'm not ending it right now. I'm gonna sort of see what this is about.
Haley, hi. I hope you're hungry. Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? You worked so hard on it.
Some guy in Harlem. Probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad.
Yeah. I only know a bit of sign language, so this is quite interesting to learn a bit more. Where did you get the suit anyway? Did you make it? What materials did you get? Excuse me. Got a tickle in my throat, guys.
Hi.
Hi. Hi. Am I meant to know who that is? I feel like they said it, that name, like a build up to it, and I feel like I should know who Cindy is. Should I know who Cindy is? I know. No, never mind. I was running something out. That's something. Alright. Now I can end the stream. Thank you all for watching. And I'll catch you on the next video stream. Next time.